Mrs. Seabee's CAT scan came back.
Oh man, this just sucks.
Mrs. Seabee, unfortunately the cancer isn't localized just to your breast. We're gonna have to start chemo right away.
The most important thing to remember when you see yourself in a patient is that they're not actually you.
Someone falls to pieces, sleeping all alone. Someone kills the pain, spinning in the silence, to finally drifts away. Someone gets excited.
In fact, sometimes they're actually who we wish we had the courage to be.
You know what? I'm gonna get through this.
Just you watch.
It's not like I can change what's already happened. The only thing to do is move forward and deal with it, right?
Yeah.
Right then, I knew exactly what I had to do, come hell or high water. I got you, Juanita.
Juanita, huh? Well, you can walk, Nita, this right there.
Now or never.
Are you gonna let me down anytime soon?
Not until you spend a little time acting like a flag.
As I acted like a flag, I sensed that the janitor learned nothing from this experience. Dr. Cox, on the other hand, got halfway there. He may always be angry at work, but he had learned to control himself when it counts.
Jackie, would you like some hot dogs?
I'll pass her down.
That's okay, because we've got your favorite yogurt.
As for me, I finally came through, even if it was a little late.
Can we talk?
That'd be great.